delays and hundreds of thousands of rands later, an unwelcome guest still sat lodged in the soft sand of Clifton First Beach. Attempts to move the stranded Japanese trawler were put on hold after 2 days unsuccessfully.
That we should have a fail-safe system. I believe that somebody should have picked up the ship somewhere in the open sea and should have seen it was going towards land, and then they should have reported. I mean, we pay a lot of money as taxpayers for equipment to monitor these vessels. How does it get so close?
The boat's supposed to know where it's going via its navigation system, and if they lose their way,
of any casualty once it gets to removal to about R1 million a day. So we think ballpark figure is about 6-7 million rand that we're gonna have to buy.